My name is Richard Stewart. I'm mayor of Coquitlam, and we're standing here on the Riverview Hospital lands, 240 acres of spectacular heritage buildings and arboretum and forests. 240 acres that has been dedicated for 100 years into the service of British Columbians who have mental illness and who have addictions. We've called on the provincial government to contemplate re-establishing one of these buildings for the treatment of addictions here in the province, and really re-establishing mental health services on the site. My family faces mental health issues, and we know, as many families do, the challenges with mental illness and addictions. We in Coquitlam want that kind of service to be re-established here at Riverview Hospital.